played by Andersen.
Well, he likes to play it, doesn't he?
He does.
Is dangerous back there.
Outlet pass finds Brown. Now to Gauthier with a shot. Save, rebound. Save by Grubauer.
How's it going, goalies? It's time for another episode of Coach Schnoes' segments. Today, we're going to look at a clip that really shows us how important and helpful our puck handling can be to our teams. So, let's take a look at some great puck handling by Freddy Andersen of the Toronto Maple Leafs. First things first, look at Andersen's head and eyes. They're up ice. He can see what's going on in front of him. Because of this, Andersen knows that he has three teammates back in his zone and two avalanche forecheckers in front of him. With his head up, Andersen can see that one forechecker is coming towards him and one forechecker is moving to cover the middle of the ice. He also sees all of the options that he has. He has his defenseman curling on the wall, a drop behind the goal line to a swinging defenseman skating up ice, and a forward that is coming flying through the middle of the ice with a pretty wide open lane there. That's the option that Anderson's going to take. It's also important to note that the pass that Andersen makes is hard, flat, and right on his forward's tape. That makes it very, very easy for the player to pick that puck up and keep going where they're going. The more we can make passes on our player's tape, the better we're going to be as puck handlers. Now let's look at what happens as a direct result of this pass. Toronto winds up with a 3-on-2 on Philip Grubauer, who just came in relief for Semyon Varlamov after getting pulled. Now, watching this clip, we can see that Grubauer would probably like to catch this puck as it bounces in and out of his glove. But he does a great job making sure that this early bad rebound in his performance doesn't hurt him. He's able to battle through, fill the middle of the net, falling forward to take up that space, and make that save with his upper body. Goalies, our puck handling ability can be a huge weapon for our teams. However, we have to make good decisions. By keeping our heads up and making those good choices with the puck, we can help our team in so many ways other than just stopping the puck. And that's what makes good, well-rounded goalies. So let's work on keeping those heads up, goalies. And I'll see you next time on Coach Schnoes' segments.